Today I'll be demonstrating about the long buccal nerve block. The nerves anesthetized is the long buccal nerve which supplies the buccal periosteum of the molar teeth. The anatomical landmarks for the long buccal nerve include the external oblique ridge and the retromolar triangle. The patient is made to sit at the dental chair so that the mandible is parallel to the floor. Then we palpate the landmarks, we palpate the external oblique ridge and the retromolar triangle. So this is the point of area of insertion of the needle. A 1 5 by 8 inch needle is inserted distal to the molar. 0.5 ml of the local anesthetic solution is deposited after negative aspiration. The subjective symptoms for long buccal nerve block include tingling and numbness in the buccal gingiva of the posterior teeth. For objective instrumentation, we need to take a sharp probe and check in the area of our interest